It's a cool and cloudy afternoon on December 3rd, 2021, and we are at Durand, Michigan on the Canadian National Flint Sub. Our first train of the afternoon was an eastbound Canadian National manifest powered by a pair of GEs. Shortly after the manifest, we would catch a westbound intermodal led by a Canadian National SD70 M-2. This train is passing the famous Durand Union Station. Of note is a test boxcar in the middle of the train. Our last train of the afternoon at Durand would be the Huron and Eastern Railway's Durand Turn. They are coming into Durand with a wide cab GP40-2 leading the way. Here, they are pulling past the switch where they will access the Durand Yard. As the train comes to a stop, the conductor will line the switch and start to yard the train. Unfortunately, we had to move on to our next attraction for the evening, as we were running out of time. Our final train of the evening would be the Huckleberry Railroad's excursion train. Their Christmas train is being powered by the narrow gauge Alaska Railroad 152. Here they are, chugging east out of their station. Thanks for watching. If you like Michigan rail fanning hotspots, do not forget to subscribe for future rail fanning videos.